What's going on, guys? It's me, Lindsay, with lindsaymoore.com. And in today's video, I'm going to share with you two ways that you can do affiliate marketing without a website. Now, make sure that you stay until the end of the video because I want to give you access to my four-part affiliate marketing course that's going to show you how to get started with affiliate marketing. Now, on this channel, I share with you guys ways that you can make money from home, how to make money online, as well as personal development type videos. Now, before I dive into the content, go underneath this video, hit that subscribe button, also hit that notification bell so that way you can get more updates when I do videos like this onto YouTube. So, again, in this video, I want to share with you two ways that you can do affiliate marketing without a website. Now, the second one is going to be the obvious, the obvious answer, but I also want to share with you something that has been extremely lucrative for a lot of people, and now more people are actually jumping on the bandwagon now, okay? So the first one that I want to share with you all is Facebook groups, okay? So the reason why I said this is a really popular option is because Facebook groups has been around since the beginning of Facebook, pretty much. And a lot of people had back then, even myself included, we leveraged Facebook groups in order to build our business. Now, I've had several Facebook groups over the last few years that I have kind of used as incubators in order to generate sales. So what you can do is with affiliate marketing, you still want to make sure that you do the same few steps when you get started, right? So the first thing you want to make sure that you do is that you choose a niche, okay? So whether that's weight loss, whether that's relationships, health, beauty, any of that type of stuff, you want to first make sure that you choose a niche. The next thing that you want to do is you want to make sure that you can find at least three or four products that you can offer, as part of that niche, okay? So you can go to websites like ClickBank. ClickBank offers a variety of products on there, anywhere from, affiliate marketing type products as well as health and fitness, beauty, all that type of stuff. You can find those type of products on ClickBank. You can also become an affiliate for Amazon, and affiliate for Amazon and for ClickBank is free to sign up to become an affiliate. But you can also go on to Amazon.com, find at least three or four products or something like that that you can promote, for that particular niche. Now, what you want to do is you want to create a Facebook group, and you want to fill that Facebook group of people who would be interested in that niche, right? So if you're in the beauty niche, you want to make sure that you're trying to build that group or grow that group of people who love cosmetics, people who love makeup, people who love, Kylie Jenner products, people who like Sephora, things like that. You want to fill that group up with people who are like-minded individuals who all like beauty or health or fitness, whatever that niche is. Now, once you have done that, you want to make sure that you are engaging in that group. You want that group to be active. You want to share tips. You can post funny memes in there and all that type of stuff. And then occasionally, you want to drop a sales post in there where you're recommending a product, maybe from Sephora, because you can also become an affiliate for Sephora for free. And you can promote a beauty product in there, or like I said, a health product, whatever your niche is. You can do that, and you can start generating sales that way. There are people on here on online who are generating multiple five figures plus per month using Facebook groups to build up their affiliate marketing business. Again, so you don't have to create a website or anything like that. All you have to do is just go on to Facebook, create a free Facebook group, and start filling that group of people who like the same things inside of that niche, and start providing them information, tips, position yourself as an authority inside of that group, and then again, occasionally offer some things that people can buy, and that's how you can start generating sales with Facebook groups, okay? So the second one that I want to talk about, guys, is of course YouTube, right? So this is how I got started with affiliate marketing. Even when I had got started with affiliate marketing, for me, I personally, I never even heard about creating a website to sell affiliate products. I was told that the best way for me to get started with affiliate marketing was to do video reviews of digital products, and that way I can earn a commission. If somebody watched my video and they decided they wanted to buy that product, they would, watch my video, go underneath the video in the description below, click on the link, and they will actually purchase my product, whatever it is that I'm doing a review on. So that's how I got started as well, and that's by far one of the simplest ways to get started is, again, create a YouTube channel. Again, find a niche, find a few products that you can offer, and then what you want to do is you want to start doing video reviews. So I even talked about on this channel before, and I'll actually include that video in the description below this video on how I used to go to websites like JVZoo and Warrior Plus. Now, these two websites are more geared towards digital products, digital info products inside of the make money online niche or the affiliate marketing niche. And what I would do is I would do video reviews of products that are listed on these websites. I will give a review about the product on what it is, how it works, and how it can actually benefit somebody. And then if somebody watches that video and they, again, if they want to purchase it, they will just click on my link that will be below the video in the description. And then I will earn a commission from it. And that's how I got started with affiliate marketing, guys, okay? So again, you don't need any kind of fancy website or anything like that to get started with, with affiliate marketing. These are two ways you can get started for free and get started with affiliate marketing to start generating an additional income stream, okay, guys? So now you have heard the two ways that you can get started with affiliate marketing without a website. Now, underneath this video in the description below, I want to give you access to my four-part video course that's going to show you how to get started with affiliate marketing, guys, okay? Again, you can find that information in the description below this video. So I hope you found this video helpful, guys. Make sure you share this video. Go underneath this video, hit that subscribe button, and also so that way you get more updates when I do videos like this onto YouTube. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace.